Alright guys, dear boy Big Tank from Double South, and this tutorial we want to learn jQuery. So now this jQuery now just one small lightweight JavaScript library web like say we use now to make our JavaScript codes now they much more easier. And we'll get the full functionality like now the raw JavaScript now to run the thing for inside the website. So the jQuery now, at least, I know it's not lightweight stuff, but it gets a lot of functionalities inside, and it gets many tutorials we go learn as we use and so. So before you go dive into this tutorial now, so kind of tutorials you don't need to know now HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. But if you don't say maybe you don't know JavaScript before now, at least I go carry you along for the tutorial. So you're not gonna be like you don't lost. We go still do one kind of for you, maybe if you understand now. But I'll put a link to my tutorials here on CSS and HTML for C, take follow up in IDB. So for this our jQuery tutorial now, we'll learn so many things. We'll learn things like the jQuery selector, we'll learn filters, we'll learn jQuery chaining, we'll learn how to add content, how to remove content using jQuery. We will still learn how to use attributes. We will learn how to use CSS for inside the jQuery. We will learn event handlers. We will learn so many things. So more not talk of this one and more enter the next video. So I see me a lawyer boy Big Time for Double South, and just follow me for this tutorial and I'm showing how jQuery they play. So you know how they be now, like the video, subscribe and see to other people where they happen now. Thank you.